direction. My spirit is still adjusting. The mirrors in my possession show me more than my reflection. Everything is a lesson that's potentially a blessing. No such thing as perfection, man, it's all about perception. Stress and stunts your progression. Relax and carry the load, and know the Lord won't give you nothing that's just too heavy to hold. So long to all the doubts and the worries, I'm fully worthy. Even when I'm fully buried, my seeds will be emerging to reap the harvest. I ain't shopping when I reach the target. If anything, I'ma pull some strings to increase the margin. Like butter, not margin. I'm slicker than all and forbidden from falling. Thank God for the calling. I stood for the causes, resented applauses, presented and offered solutions to problems. A little exhausted, but shit, I'm still as real as they call it. In the darkest hour, I ain't stalling. I'm hauling with forces about as strong as a horse's power. What we talking about?
In the morning, yeah, when the sun shines on me, I just hope it brightens up my day. In the morning, when the sun shines on me, I just hope it brightens up my day.
Actions speak louder than words, that's what I heard. So when niggas talking absurd, all I do is observe. Watch and learn, my conscience yearns for the plot to turn. Tell the truth, as a youth, I just want to watch it burn. In search of a purpose, but nothing was worth it. Whether it makes you or breaks you, all depends on the person. Get some sleep, nigga. What you chasing won't bring you peace, nigga. Fuck what you talking, man. Once you take off the leash, you can roam free. It's so much in this world to see. I love my brothers, but I would much rather have my girl with me. Yeah, man, gotta walk alone. I know the force is strong. Temptation breaking through your aching bones. Don't take too long as you make your decision. You get a chance to cut, then make your incision. I had to pray for this vision. Standing on the shoulders of martyrs, remembering what God taught us. It's in my blood, I was born an artist.
Daddy said to help us get this toy over.